Hello, my YouTube peeps and fams out there. Don't worry about what the card says, except for when it says, that's one grain of silver. Okay. Then the same thing goes here. Don't mind what it says about Patriot coins and stuff like that, because this is 2 grains of gold. That little sticker says that it is. But okay, now, you got 2 grains of gold compared to 1 grain of silver. Now, figure this out for me if you can. If 12 grams of silver weighs 12.5 grams, shouldn't 2 grains of gold be twice the size of 1 grain of silver?